namhlanje kuyisuku oluhle kakhulu ngoba ngiyobona lapha ya uma mncane.
Yeah,
I'm right. You right?
Yeah.
You got your good one. As much as you need to go on a but it's a on a daily basis.
Sithatha sabo ukuthi ube khona phela sinza ngithi uyakhumbula ukuthi beningaboni kasolinye kancane
kade ngawudlulisa i-message ukuthi ngicela angidlulisele kumamkhulu ukuthi ena ngifuna ukudlulisa uxolo kuyena so lento le uMagaga akangibuyiseli any feedback ukuthi utheni umamkhulu
ngikwemana ngithi phela so sijabule ku right fanele athi ajabule ajabule up until the end of the party yakhe ungathi phakathi hawo siqhamuka umuntu manje ozobuya athi
uzomenza beya
all of a sudden sims siyachiya
yazi ngiyathanda lapha because ukwazile ukuthi umcabangile umangoko
yes mina bengisa
yes from start abe happy
yeah till the end
yes then why mina ungangicabangelana because ade ngacitshela ukuthi ngicela ukuthi sixolelane noma ungabikho kwami phakathi ku event kamamkhulu ngiblema uMagaye uyena okumele akwazi ukuthi angixhumanise nomamkhulu silungise lento ekumele silungise
hayi okwakho kade kwaba sengathi ngakudlulisa kade ngakudlulisa
wathatha siphi sinyathelo
phela ukhiye la umamkhulu ufanele avume phela asikwazi ukumpintshele khoneni umuntu uma ngabe ethi akakafiki kumina ukuthi ngixoxe ngibonane nalo muntu
kunezinto engenza ukuthi simnike isikhathi umamkhulu into edala ukuthi nami kuse kube sengazi ukuthi manje uMagaye senginokushintsha ingoba lento ayishoya ngikhona ukuyiunderstand
manje the main question eqhamukayo la ukuthi phela kwayena umamkhulu akazi ngale phathi
angikhulunda bephathi ngikhulunda ukuthi mina ngingoxolisa mina la usobe sasazi oh God Magaye akunento eyifihlayo okusho ukuthi kahle kahle ufuna ukuthini vele okusho ukuthi why vele into yami nawe ingapheli makuthi kuzoqhubakala ngoku sengithanda ukuhlubuka kancane so lokho engikushoyo manje ngikushisa ukuthi ngicasukile ngiserious ngalento engishoyo isuka ngaphakathi enhlizweni yami into vele engaqali manje ukuyisho Magaye ukuthi please ngiyayicelela please
ukukhuluma kwakhe lokho akukhulumayo njengamanje ngiyabona ukuthi hayi ubhodla umlilo kodwa futhi ubhodla umlilo wothando